All right, guys, you know that Saturdays, aka Catterdays, are my favorite day of the week because they're the perfect opportunity to leave you on a lighter note. And that's where the last laugh comes in. Every week, we feature a comic headlining right here in SoCal. These comedians come from all different backgrounds. Some are more seasoned than others. Check it out. This week, a pint-sized comedian who's already making waves in the entertainment world is about to make waves on your television screen. Meet 7-year-old JJ Pantano. So tell us at what age you got started.
I was about 3 years old. And my mom's a singer, so at the end of one of her gigs, there was one table left. So I just grabbed the microphone and started telling dad jokes to them.
What propelled you to grab a microphone on a stage? I mean, what inside you was like, you need to do this?
My grandfather's a performer, my dad's an MC, my mom's a singer, so it's pretty much in my bones.
And it is, and you've done so well. You were on Australia's Got Talent. You did very well there. And then you're on America's Got Talent Champions Round. What has that experience been like for you?
Champions has been amazing. Like, the performing.
It's incredible.
Yeah, the performing is just incredible.
Oh, no, absolutely. I mean, you are going up against some really big names here. Some folks
really
that are very, very talented. Is there a lot of pressure for you? How do you de-stress from all of that?
I really don't get nervous.
Really?
Yeah, I don't get nervous. I just go out there and do it. Although sometimes I get a bit nervous, but then the second I walk on stage, bam, I have my nerves.
Yeah.
And then when I go out, like, my nerves just completely go away, and like my nerves get replaced with funny energy, pretty much.
That's incredible. It's really, you know, a lot of people say that it's really like this sense of like excitement and nervousness that propels you to be like a really great performer.
Yeah.
So what's next for you?
So I just released my first single on my YouTube, and it's also on Spotify at JJ Pantano. And then, well, you're gonna need to keep watching Champions because America, you haven't seen the last of me.
Oh, nice tease.
Yeah,
you are already
Champions.
Hollywood. This right here.
So yeah.
You are, you're set. Now you love to roast people. Has anyone ever roasted you? If you had to roast yourself, what would you say?
If I had to roast myself, I'd say, I wouldn't roast myself. Like, look at me. Is there anything to roast over here? Like, is there anything to roast over here? Like,
ooh, JJ.
Come on.
So JJ, are you gonna roast me?
Well, I would, but I only roast celebrities.
Oh!
Yeah, I'm a celebrity.
Good job! My goodness. Wow, he's something. He is something. Watch out for this little guy. Thank you so much for coming by. We're so excited to see you Champions Round. Good luck to you.
Thank you. I'm JJ Pantano.
If you want to keep up with JJ Pantano and his career, you can follow him on Twitter, Facebook, and of course, TikTok.